So Cowboys headed to L.A. to take on the Rams. Dion, what has Dak been doing?
Balling.
Okay, so can he take his team on the road and win?
Yes, yes he is. Yes, he can. First and foremost, that offensive line has to sustain itself. That offensive line has been flat out doing their jobs, run game and the pass game. Zeke is the key. Zeke is the key to this offense. Zeke is the key to starts everything. He's the key to starts the engine. Zeke is everything. Then it's Dak.
Zeke the key to the offense.
If they could get that running game going, that play action pass is going to be there. But the thing about it, they're going to have to score some
points. What you need to do to play action pass?
They're going to have to score.
What you got to do to play action pass?
Run successfully.
And who do that?
You know who does that.
Okay, Shannon. Will the Cowboys have success on the road against the Rams?
They got to run the football. I'm disappointed that the Rams defense hasn't played better all year. Now, we've been talking about Aqib Talib. He's their best corner. We're going to see because somebody's going to have to travel with Amari Cooper.
Not necessarily. Two good corners. Not necessarily.
You want Peters on Coop?
Peters could play cool.
You want him?
He could play cool. Okay. See, Peter plays better when he's off. They start bumping him. That's not his thing. He likes to sit back in the rocking chair and do what he does.
Okay, well, but I want him to follow.
LT,
let's turn our attention now to this Rams offense. Todd Gurley's been banged up. How does he put it all together, even if he's not 100% against this Cowboys defense, which is formidable and more than formidable, very good?
They have been playing really well, the Cowboys defense. And the thing that I think about is Chris Rashard. Where did he come from?
Seattle.
How many times has he seen his Rams?
A lot. And not had success in Seattle against them.
So he knows some things about this offense that's going to, I think, give the Cowboys an upper hand. And especially if Todd Gurley is not healthy.
But C.J. Anderson has been running the ball extremely well. Now, he doesn't catch the ball out of the backfield or get the plays down the field.
He's not Todd Gurley, though.
No. Clearly, you want T.G. No question about it.
But see, where they're going to try to attack the Cowboys is on the perimeter. That's what the Rams try to do. They want to get the run going on the perimeter. And right now, Lawrence, those guys, they're playing well. So I don't know if the Rams will be able to run the football effectively.
So right now, I say to you, you can have Zeke or you can have Todd Gurley. Who are you taking?
In this game, Zeke.
I'm going to take the healthier two guys.
I'm taking Zeke. But also because
I'm taking Aaron Donald.
Like Shea
Aaron Donald about to whoop everybody.
But like you said, the Rams will give us some yards now.
Yeah, they will.
They'll give us some yards.
Ain't no answer for Aaron Donald.
Aaron Donald will whip everybody.
Is he your X factor in this game? Or
he's the factor. He's really the MVP.
The B factor, the X, Y, Z factor. If there's a factor,
the GUCCI factor. Yeah. We don't know what's going on. It's an eye chart. Everything's happening over there.